One frozen night in 1914, at the height of World War I, the unthinkable happened. All along the entire Western Front, the British and German soldiers lay down their weapons in an unofficial ceasefire to celebrate Christmas Eve together. They exchanged gifts and saw each other as brothers, and that peace lasted for two more days when they were ordered back to battle. In those few days, though, men remembered the reason for Christmas amongst the devastation. And it's a story that should never be forgotten.
Through the smoke-filled night, silence rose from both sides. Across a bloody battlefield, it was a cold Christmas Eve, 1914. For those who were there, it seemed unreal. As time was still, the spirit moved the soldiers to lay down their arms, raise their voice in song, and pretend for a while the war was over. If it could happen then, it could happen again. A world torn apart could join hands and hearts to celebrate his birth and peace on this earth. Could find again a reason not to fight. Maybe there's a chance this time it might last. As opposing sides approached, through broken words they spoke. It wasn't long before they felt at ease. They shared their cigarettes, what they had they used as gifts. They didn't feel like enemies. With candles lit, they stood shoulder to shoulder, and on that field they found true common ground. And as they prayed, they dreamed the war was over. If it could happen then, it could happen again. A world torn apart could join hands and hearts to celebrate his birth and peace on this earth. Again, a reason not to fight. Maybe there's a chance this time it might last. If it could happen, it could happen.